Hello guys, Zed the Demon Killer here, and welcome back to Endless Oceans. I'm going to the ramp. And also, as I was here, I explored tons of the world, more of the world. And guess who I have? And a pet dolphin. The common dolphin. Add new partner. Yes. Ooh, make a good name. For Dolphin. Ken. King the common dolphin. Look, I have Jimmy King. Okay, what are we doing? As a bloody otter. Sea otter. Yep, you saw him, and now he's mine. Any new? Look. As here's the map, that area was partly uncovered. I still got a bit of that area, but that area, I got a bit of the stairs and down by Marine Pool. So yeah. But I know there was one thing what I was needing to do. Back into this place. Open up my internet, read mail. I have Lagoon. Obviously, it's going to be in Lagoon, so not that much of a prick. Oh, I am bird. I don't care. I got at least 6 new species. And it's out. Blue town. That ain't gonna be that hard, because I know Lagoon has a hello. Okay, as I'm here, I'm gonna be playing a different song. Amazing Grace. Nope, this one. No. Don't pray. Water's right there. Here for this one. Mr. Lutan. I think there's one right there. No, that's an emperor. Bloody manta right here. Here. Here, the emperor. It's two quite close together. I compass, please. He's found his certain fish. And he's doing a little stuff on Facebook, on my Facebook, not YouTube Facebook. Had something to do. What will I do now? I have 0 clue. You see all my lovely things in here. Pirate's compass. Need an extra 2 pieces of that. I think an extra 1. Which of these are broken? Bang wins, like always. Yeah. Now, where will I go? Pretty obvious where I'll go. I can't really much go far down. But there. Let's dive for King. Now I'll just get off my Facebook. Onto the YouTube website, or my lovely website. Ooh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. If you guys want to know, look at my subscribers list. Well, yours is going to be different to what mine is, but yeah. We've made it to 60 subs. Getting somewhere with this channel. And thank you guys for being there. So I gotta try and get unlocked in this new area so I can come here. I've gotta be very careful here. Due to I'm running much at the breaking point. Yeah. Another area. I think this is the last area where I actually need to find the secret thing. Let's just have a quick. Yeah, I'm really much right at the borderline here. I see shiny thing. Hey. Yep. How much land do I need now? Very little. Brilliant how fast I'm actually doing this. I'm doing it slowly, but I want it to get it done as well. Let's just read this now. Diving report. Gave me a C. Are you to go, Green Garden? Of course it's going to be Green Garden. I know there's two areas where I need to get up in here. So yeah, it should be fun. There goes King. A Weddle seal. So for seeing, oh, I'm currently in Green Garden, but I'm going to try and get the two areas. Take that part because all I gotta do is swim a bit forward. Just dive in so I can stay in. And just a little more. Now let's find the seal of yours. There is seal in front of me. They say this is seal. Yep, I'm fine. I'm happy. The more seas what I get, the better I will be. No, I just guessed it. It's the last of that area. There's only little areas now. Brum 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 brum. Okay, email received. Is this just saying how much of the map? Let's just read. Okay, there's a secret lake. You get love. Open attachment. Catch your red gloves. I may actually put them on. Yeah, all purpose. I may actually change my suit. Nope. I know I have a red suit as well. Yeah, I'm fine. Might as well finish off. There. If I go there, I can get each and other free. Well, I'm pretty far now, so I'm along with King. I don't care but much for Jimmy now, he's boring me. He's the same colour, I wanted a multi-colour. When am I gonna get that damn whale? Or some sort of seal. Aha. Okay. Let's have a look. Turn, and there's the first. Mr. Hammerhead. Okay, there's that area. Next one isn't that far from you. Okay, I know what's happening out there. Christmas. Yeah, I haven't even put my Christmas decorations in. It's the 13th. I am not bothered. Now I gotta turn pretty sharply and swim for a while. Tons more. Alright, to get up. And then, oh, that's better. Swimmer, I see the red stingrays. And I've got a little more. Gotta go up. Like, where am I exactly? This side I need to go. To gain this extra little land. Okay, that should be it for that, and I think there's only like very little now. I know there's that small area. Yeah, I finished uncovering, I see two more by, I think, E. Or F, at least three. Email received. Reading out. This is the report. See, as I'm here, I'm gonna might as well show you. No wait, did I take pictures? I think I may took pictures. I may have better pictures. I know it shouldn't be like all of them, but nope. I don't know if I've actually shown these. Yeah, the frill shark. Next page. Yeah, there's the seals. I think it was these three. I got a swordfish. That was just Japanese mackerel. Then this lovely creature. Or fish. I think I should get them. Or I had them in the last video. But as I'm here, might as well show them here. If I can see them. Okay. Let's just go backwards. None of them. Yeah, there's a seal and there's a polar. I got a bit more seals. Doing well, and I think that's a humpback. Blue whale, I know that wasn't in the video due to I had that earlier. I think there's more whales there. Got more dolphins, and I think I know what that last one is. Sea cucumber. Yep, giant oarfish. Huge. I did say I saw that in the last video. Frill shark, that goblin shark I haven't saw yet. I haven't saw a giant crab, I know where that is. Yeah, I've got two more fish. I got him. Yellow goose. Fish. Got that in a video. Got him. I still think that's a dead on tuna. I got him. Dwarf sword shark. I don't know if I got that, but I got a bit more rays to collect. Manta ray, and I got a giant sea turtle. A green sea turtle. Well, it's more red and green. Whale shark. Yeah, that's another new shark. Need a couple more shark. Barracuda. So I still got quite a lot of fish to really much get. Midday, so yeah. There, and that will get the whole area. Let's dive a kill. I know I can go and get another partner or pet, but I'm really happy with the two. Jimmy and the King. King Jimmy! Should have been that older. King and Jimmy. Okay, as I'm here, I need to turn quite a lot. And see what sea life's down here. As I know in the dark, you can get new fish. So I've got like a new fish within the dark, because I was like day and night when trying to finish off this map. Secret Lake. Okay. sunny thing. There's another compass part. Compass piece. I see a bit of blue tangs. Oh, there's this secret. Just tons of them blue tangs. Nothing really new here. And a bit of the yellow fish. That kind of sucks. I thought that'll be like a new shark in here. Or a dolphin. Oh, I may come back later at night. And I'm swimming. Boo-doop. Boo-doop. Yeah, that should be it. And there's now only two more places left to finish up. Look, it looks 10 times better as now it's a map. Night time. I see a pelican. White pelican. What are you? I see a lizard. Okay. Let's move the boat to its final destination. Then I may go down into the deep ocean. And it's all going to be nice and dark. With King. King's badass. Just take a picture of King. Moon of Morelia. Don't know if that's how you pronounce the name, but who cares, that's how I pronounce the name. Hey, I want a photo. That's how far back it's gonna move. Now which way?
Got it.
This way. There's a fresher shark right in front of me. Not on Hammerhead. I'm gonna make sure if you eat any fish, because I've been past you quite a lot. there, that should be it of the exploring of the world. Where's my window sound? I found out that you can't remove them, so I'm going to take pictures of them at the end of each video of my choice. Move them on to, add them into the Windows phone after it's fully charged, and done. We get new thumbnails. And it'll be new for a little while. It'll be like every new. So what's here? Friend Mr. Walrus. You like to come here, don't you? It's a tiny little bird. And it had to piss off. Look! My friend the Walrus. Take a picture of the Walrus. Look at me! I'm badass photographer. Now let's go towards the deep, see if I can get this goddamn bloody gulp of fish. Look, the sound of my window phone turning on. Yeah, it's charging slowly. I'm actually up. Let's just move you to the crevice. See, how do I make you faster? Nope. It's still through the App Store, where there is no App Store anymore. By the end of this month. Wait, where did I take King along with me? I don't need King, I'm going down deep! Bloody hell. I'm stupid. Okay. I should be right above the crevice. Let's just swim down. Look, look, swordfish. Okay, you're a fish, what I do not have. Take picture, but I don't know. What I'm going to use. Crevice to abyss. It's night and I'm in a very dark place. How dark is it going to be? Oh, is King coming down with me? Fish. Oh, him, my lovely friend. Ground. Yep, the frog shop. Okay, they ain't feeling now. So it's a cave. Got a few of guys. Oh, hello, Mr. Goblin Shark. Take a picture of you. Look at that. It were. I ran out of time. Just take a picture of a goblin shark. They'll just get eaten. I don't wanna go back. That's gross. Screw that, I'm going back now. I want a picture of that goblin shark, if it likes me or not. I found a new shark. Haven't taken a picture of it yet. Where's the wall? Okay, I see a gulper. Can I now befriend you? Okay, goodbye forever. Where's that goblin shark? Let's just take a piss now. Okay, I'm right at the geysers. Thank you. And give me more of a turn. Yeah, we're not too close. Like a little closer. Zoom out. There. I'm happy with that. It's supposed to be here. Okay, there's another picture of what needs to get taken. Look. Look, now I will leave. Jeez, don't have to be so rude when in the middle of a picture. I think I did get a bit though. That's why it like sent me up. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Lovely Endless Ocean, where I found a lovely pet. A good thing, not pet, but found a goblin shark, I found new fish, and now I'm just going to be trying to get more fish. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode. Bye!